Sorry about that, guys. I had to stop and make it do a little quick system check before I start the video. But as I'm saying, I'm back to do another video today. So today we're going to go ahead and kick off Batman Arkham Origins. And like I said before, this is like the first chapter in the Arkham series, which really should have came out first before Arkham Asylum, then Arkham City, then Arkham Knight. And we're focusing on a younger version of Batman, so this is going to be like his like first year fighting crime. And actually, the voice actor in this one, like I said, you know, it's not Kevin Conroy this time. This Batman is actually voiced by Roger Craig Smith. And he's also the voice of Sonic the Hedgehog now. But still, I think he did a good job as Batman in this game. And this game takes place on Christmas Eve. So Batman has to fight 8 assassins and has to deal with the Joker. This is the first time you've seen the Joker. He's the one who put up the bounty for Batman's head. $50 million is quite a lot. Now I know why they call it Origins, because, you know, when he first started being Batman. Now, don't forget, I will also be doing the DLC Coco Heart, but I want to get through the main game first. And I'll also be doing some side missions, too, because I just don't want to just do the main storyline. I'm telling you, look at those graphics. Alright, let's get this thing started. I already purchased the DLC. Let's do it.
Such thing as a Batman.
Captain Gordon! Captain Gordon!
Mr. Lowe!
No further questions! No further questions!
All units, code 10 at Blackgate Prison. Communication is down, possible 211.
Delta 6-4, en route.
Dispatch 5-9, confirm code 10, this is a breakout.
Suspect identified as Black Mask. Repeat, code 10 suspect is Black Mask. Commissioner Loeb is being held captive. Repeat, Commissioner Loeb is 701.
You do realize it is Christmas Eve, sir.
Thank you.
Black Mask entered the prison here. I need to find Commissioner Loeb before it's too late.
He said he'd leave my family alone if I did.
I hope he gets you. Thing is, you ain't gonna live to find out. Sorry, boy. Black Mask can't leave no loose ends lying around.
What are you waiting for? If you're gonna do it, get it over with.
Hey, it's not every day you get to kill a warden. I'm gonna enjoy myself.
No! Please! Not at all!
Oh, I'll kill you, all right. But by the time I do, that eye won't be the only thing you're missing.
What is that? Behind you!
Oh, come on. Expect me to fall for that? I mean, try something original. Who do you think you are?
No! Stay away! I heard the rumors, but you're not supposed to be
who tore this place apart.
I don't know what it is. It's huge.
Where is Black Mask?
I don't know. He's here for Commissioner Loeb. Maybe one of his men knows where he's headed. What was I supposed to do? He threatened my family. He was going to...
I don't have time to discuss this, but you and I both know that doesn't make what you did right.
Security personnel and GCPD officers, turn your radios to Channel 13 for further instructions.
These are Black Mask's men. I'll make them tell me where I can find Black Mask. I'm going to make you talk. How much pain you endure before that is in your hands.
Screw you!
I don't have time for this.
Okay. He said it to the execution chamber. With Loeb.
Smart move. Now you get to take a nap.
Got into this mess in the first place.
Don't hurt me! Please!
Attention inmates.
Vicky, come on now.
That area of the floor is weak. I can use my explosive gel to break through.
They say crime doesn't pay. Someone ought to check the good police commissioner's pockets, because they are lined with my money. What have I got to show for it, huh? My own men and the slammer? Nah, no more.
Move!
No, tonight, we're making some changes.
Some but we all know that's really Joker under that mask.
You're a dead man walking, Lobe!
That's right.
So he can make a clean escape.
You could do that. Me? I'm out of here. Knocking over the first liquor store I see.
You don't stand a chance on your own. We gotta stick together. Clear out the guards and then make a break for him.
He ain't going alone. I'm going with him.
Me too. I could use a drink.
So this is where we part ways. Whoever's coming with me, I got the first round. Whoever's helping out Black Mask, good luck. See you never.
Hey, I didn't sign up for Get Lucky!
Wipe the street with him!
It's the worst!
You ain't getting past me.
Julian, that could be useful.
Sir, what do we do about Mo?
Bring him in.
What's all this about, Sionis? Haven't I always come through for you?
You may have, Gillian, but things have changed. We're starting with a clean slate, and you're not on it.
What are you talking about? I'm not on it? After all I've done for you. You can't do it! I'm a police commissioner, damn it!
Show's over, boys.
He's dead.
I'm too late. Commissioner Loeb is dead. Black Mask has a lot to answer for.
It's the Bat!
We're never getting out of here!
We got it.
Stay down.
That gets smashed will be your face!
Yeah.
memory card is damaged. I should be able to recover most of the data back at the Batcave.
Going.
The boss of me is me.
You want teeth? I want answers.
Wait till Black Mask's assassins get through with you.
What assassin?
Whoever wins is gonna be famous and rich.
At least we know he won't be ugly.
Thing is a Batman, huh?
Are you back for the night, sir? Shall I warm up Christmas dinner?
No. It's going to be a long night, Alfred. I just ran into a human-shaped crocodile. He told me Black Mask has hired assassins to kill me.
assassins, sir? As in more than one?
That's right.
And you heard this from the mouth of a crocodile man?
His name is Killer Croc. He's already behind bars.
Oh, I pity his cellmate.
I don't. Let's see what else is on the drone's hard drive.
Each of them gets one of these envelopes. I need them delivered tonight.
They're all hired killers, the best in the business. Black Mask isn't messing around. Slade Wilson, Deathstroke, former military, subject of a failed medical experiment.
Failed, you say?
Garfield Linz, aka Firefly, burns on 90% of his body. His obsession is going to be his end.
How unlike anyone I know.
Here's a face I don't recognize. Copperhead. Strange. These reports reference a male, not a female.
14 escapes, huh? Well, you won't be getting out of. What the?
Oh, boy.
Floyd Lawton, aka Deadshot. Says here he's an expert sharpshooter.
How on earth?
Suspected of many assassinations. Dangerous, but reckless. Street tough named Lester Baczynski. Calls himself Electrocutioner.
Shocking.
Shiva. Her skill is unmatched.
He scared her.
As a hired killer.
Is that Warden Joseph?
Must be how Black Mask got inside the prison. He uses torture for intimidation and entertainment.
8 assassins after your head. What are you going to do?
I'm going to find out who is operating this drone. Make them tell me what they know. Then I'm going to find Black Mask and put an end to this.
Sir, I may be stating the obvious here, but you do realize that since you and I are the only people who know the Batman's true identity, those assassins will all fail their mandate if you'd just spend the evening here.
They'll put innocents in danger to attract my attention. I can't take that risk.
And you think it's a better idea to just put yourself in their crosshairs?
There's only one person in Gotham who can get his hands on something like this. The Penguin. He's been tracking Black Mask. Its next waypoint was a rendezvous with Penguin's men at Jezebel Plaza. I'll make them talk.
You're sure this is wise, sir?
I know what I'm doing.
Well, in case you change your mind and want to train tonight instead, I'll keep your training facility active. The Batwing is prepped and ready to take you to Jezebel Plaza, sir. If you're serious about getting to Jezebel Plaza in time to fight,
Yeah, I'm going.
Sir, to make your travels easier, I went ahead and set up some auto-nav points at different areas of the city. One of my preset destinations should take you right to Jezebel Plaza.
Only
gets a call that the tower's acting funny, right? So to send the guy over, but he never shows. Probably went home for the night, lazy bastard. Anyway, when he doesn't report in, they send us over. There's no secret plan here, fellas. We're just doing our jobs.
And we're just doing ours. See, we've been hired to make sure no one touches this tower.
You want us to leave? No problem. Just let us go. I'll be like, none of this ever happened.
Yeah, but what if you decide to tell someone, huh? So I texted the boss to ask him what we should do. Gotta wait till he writes back.
That's just a column.
Weird, right? As long as he keeps paying us, he can do smoke signals for all I care.
So, does Gotham Optics get the benefit? I'm
thinking
they must set you up for the night.
I guess.
Listen to me. Nothing wrong with you. The body
could
be in change.
True,
What? After tonight, they might have some openings.
Oh, no, please. Don't kill us.
We'll see what that weirdo who hired us has to say about that.
What the?
Grab the hostages!
You're seeing this?
What the hell is it?
I'll pull this trigger. I ain't playing.
Smoke pellets will confuse my opponent. I need to get up and out of danger. He can't shoot what he can't see. Attacking head-on is a good way to get myself shot. And probably the hostage, too. But they won't expect an attack from above. Nobody ever does.
Is that the...
Oh! Let go of me!
I quit.
Ah!
You think it's the guy that hired us? You piss him off or something?
Come here.
Get yourself to safety and call the police. They'll want to see what's going on here.
Okay, I will. This was just supposed to
be... You want to see their brains on the wall?
Whoever you are, come near me and I'll kill this guy. I ain't playing. I'm staying right here. I'll cover you.
I can fix the tower. Whatever you want. Just please don't hurt me.
All I want is for you to get yourself to safety.
There he goes.
This tower malfunction is from storm damage. I need to set up a crime scene and find out what happened. I should start by identifying the victim. Victim's name is David Shannon, a Gotham Optics employee sent here to repair a faulty network tower. But what killed him? Scanning the DNA impact on the wall should provide an answer. Impact analysis indicates the victim was killed by some kind of explosion, originating at that access panel. I should scan it for additional clues. It looks like the panel was rigged to detonate when swiped with a key card. Someone really didn't want this tower repaired, and it looks like that same someone left a set of fingerprints behind. Alfred, I'm uploading some prints for analysis. Let me know what comes back.
Certainly, sir. Searching now. And here we are. They belong to one John F. Baker. He's a rather unremarkable criminal. Small jobs, mostly. And, that's curious.
What's curious?
Mr. Baker's dead, sir. His body was recovered from the Diamond District just under an hour ago.
Looks like someone's tying up loose ends. I can bypass the booby-trapped access panel with my cryptographic sequencer. But I'll need the encryption codes from the victim's access card. Reviewing the crime scene will show me where it is.
scan this key card.
This card has the codes I need to hack any of the network tower's access panels.
Alright, let's get this door open.
Alfred, contact the GCPD. Let them know about the body. Send the data for my analysis, too.
Certainly, sir. Does this mean you found the source of the disturbance?
I think so.
Well, well, if it isn't the King Thug himself. Figured it was only a matter of time before you showed up. Sorry about the mess downstairs.
Who is this?
Think of me as a great big mystery, one you're never going to solve.
Enigma, then.
Oh, you must think you're so clever. Well, how's this for clever?
Now that's the Riddler, before later in the Arkham series becomes, well, the Riddler.
And it looks like it's gonna stay that way. I mean, this one's practically begging to be taken offline, and you still can't hack it. Pun intended, of course. Black Mask's not going to like this.
What are you talking about?
Wouldn't you like to know?
With the jammer offline, I can travel here with the Batwing. Those relays are part of a distributed security system. I wonder what they're protecting. That must be where Enigma set up shop. I need to pay him a visit.
I see you've regained control of the Batwing, sir. I suppose it's off to Jezebel Plaza, then.
That's the plan. Then I've also got a lead on Enigma.
Well, don't overthink it too much, sir. We both know you'll eventually wind up doing both.
Open world time.
If I don't get to Jezebel Plaza before that arms deal, I'll have no way to locate the Penguin. The GCPD dispatcher just mentioned. I could go investigate, perhaps stop the crime, but I also need to get to the arms deal at Jezebel Plaza. Accelerator.
I hope you'll try to keep a low profile tonight, sir.
Trust me, I'll take out those assassins before they even know it there.
It's not just that. If some curious child looks out to see who's pattering across their rooftop, they'd expect sand trolls, not a black-clad battle creature.
I don't patter.
But do you patter? That's the question. Do you patter Batman or no?
Like I'm the first one here. I need to find a spot where I can stake this place out unnoticed. Penguin. Not a dime changes hands in this city he can't tell you about. If anyone knows where Black Mask and his assassins are, it's him. But Penguin's hard to find. His men are doing a deal here. I'll make them talk.
Guys! So, little boys, what do you want for Christmas? Oh, wait, I already know. Now, let's see if you've been naughty or... Oh, nice.
Santa hat must be in charge.
Where's the rest of them?
Whoa, easy, Tiger. When you deal with us, you're dealing with the Penguin. This ain't some fly-by-night operation.
Let's see him. I didn't come all the way down here for just one gun.
Yes, but these aren't just any old guns you're buying. Think of them like a fine wine, and I am your sommelier. I want you to taste it. Try it out. Make sure you like the heft, the feel, the sight of it, before I pour you the full glass.
What are you talking about?
Go on, test it out. Fire a few rounds.
The gun, it shoots. Give me the rest of them before I test it out on you.
What the crap?
Up and off!
I don't know.
Where is he?
I swear.
Damn.
Wake up.
What? He's hanging from the clock tower.
Time to talk. Where's Cobblepot?
Let me go!
If you insist.
Please, stop. Stop! I'll call him. I'll tell you anything you want to know. Please!
Too late. I already have what I need.
No! You're crazy! You're freaking crazy!
If I can read this SIM card, I may be able to locate Penguin. Alfred, I'm getting interference on my comm systems. Is that on your side?
No, sir. I'm seeing it as well. It's from the nearby GCR tower. It's the same signal jamming the Batwing's auto-nerve systems. I've highlighted the tower on your map.
I'll need to stop that signal before I can track down the Penguin.
I got multiple calls available. Sending them out in priority order.
That's the crazy part. Did you ever give him your bank account number?
I sure don't. So how was he wiring us our money?
You know what your problem is?
Problem when you can just throw crap at it.
Pull this thing open.
You know, if you'd asked nicely, I'd have opened it for you. Congratulations are in order. Maybe you're not as stupid as I've been led to believe.
Why are you doing this, Enigma?
Direct. I like it. So, I'll tell you. Gotham's sullied. It's filled with brutes who control this city through violence and intimidation.
You didn't answer my question.
Because you didn't let me finish! I want to get rid of them, Batman, to improve Gotham's intellectual and moral standing. But I'm not a thug like you. My approach is a bit more refined.
What you're doing is no different than stealing. There's nothing refined about it.
Your response is as predictable as it is banal. Goodbye.
Now I can access the SIM card I took from that arms dealer and hack Penguin's communications.
The Penguin's pretty pissed off about the deal going south.
Yeah, if I was involved in that, I'd be on my way out of the city.
Alfred, I'm reading a signal from Penguin's men, but it's not associated with any known wireless frequency.
Ah, yes, I see it here. Looks like Penguin runs his own private wireless network, using laptop transmitters serving as ad hoc comm stations. He's feeding his men frequencies via two-way radio. There are two of these comm stations near your position.
Good. Mark them on my map. If I can find and hack those walkie-talkies, I can triangulate Penguin's position.
Defend yourself from an attacker.
Defend yourself? You're just gonna stand there and defend yourself while the other guy wails on you? You won't last two rounds.
You know what they say? The best offense is a good defense.
Oh yeah? Who said that? Your little league coach? This is bare knuckle brawling. You'll get knocked on your ass if you can't strike. I swear, this is why we get guard duty in the middle of the storm of the century. Cause you're such a dumbass.
Hello. I gotta stop pulling my punches.
Station. Then I'll be able to triangulate Penguin's position.
Then mess with our shipment. Like saving his own arms. So next time you want to make up a story, you better hope the person you're telling it to is dumber than you are. That's right. There ain't no one dumber than you!
Mr. Cobblepot, I swear it was the bat. He dropped Ricky off the roof of the clock tower straight into the Christmas tree.
I don't care what you think you saw. If you're not back, you have my money in the next 10 minutes. I'll cut the damn eyeballs out. You won't have to worry about seeing nothing ever again. Is that clear?
Yes, Mr. Cobblepot. I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot.
Come here.
Take him! Oh, yeah, baby.
I'm telling you, Batman knows how to break bones.
Listen up. I know I ought to cancel our annual boiler deck fights after what happened tonight at Jezebel Plaza. But just
there
to show you,
are.
You what a nice
I'm
guy I
the
am,
offer.
The fights are still on. So get yourself down to the ship right now if you want in on this. I'll make
Penguin's been
out.
Hiding out on an old ship. No wonder he's been so hard to
I
find.
Am waiting for Lagos.
Yeah, be careful, because there's snipers in that boat as well.
Penguin's got snipers out. If I want to approach unnoticed, I should silently take out these snipers.
Sorry, can't have you snapping me like that. have for an upgrade?
Want to get caught, Batman?
Looks like someone brought a bat to a knife fight.
You ain't quite right in the head!
Everything.
That's why I keep you boys around.
Well, that and I need someone to clean out the pisser. Oh, and don't think I didn't notice those of you who didn't battle yourselves. You're either cheap or lacking confidence.
Right.
Neither are desirable qualities.
Boss find any bias for me?
After the turning.
Everyone's just been testing
but let's
out
get
on
started.
Me.
Who's ready for some action?
Penguin is hosting some kind of fighting tournament. That's where I need to go.
To embarrass yourselves. God knows you can do it. I've got some things in the office, and I don't want to be disturbed. Tracy will be ready to fight till I get back.
Sounds like Penguin will be in his office. Tracy should know where that is. I'll make her talk.
Thing up.
naughty geezer. Proper naughty. And he deserves a right proper welcome, don't he, lads?
You just saved me a lot of trouble coming here, Batman. I'm gonna kill you. Then I'm gonna jumpstart your heart. And kill you again.
I'm looking for Black Mask. Where is he?
I ain't here to talk. I'm here to kick your ass.
This is your last chance.
This fight will be two hits. Me hitting you, and you hitting 50,000 volts.
5 seconds.
Wants to show me where the Penguin is.
All right, you lousy mugs. Time to earn your supper.
Telling you, Jack.
A little more pressure and I'll crush your larynx. What's it going to be?
All right, all right. He's in his office. Only way in is through the theater. On the other side of the casino. But you'll never get past Tracy.
Tracy is not a problem. That worked better than the last interrogation.
I'll be right back.
Think he'll call her.
Final offer two. Good point. Well, maybe a new name's good luck. We could use it.
Thank you.
had an intruder on this ship.
Yeah, who'd think to break into this thing?
All part of Penguin's plan, I'm sure. Question is, can Tracy stop him before he gets to the boss?
I ain't that worried about it. Tracy, she knows what she's doing.
She's tough, ain't she?
Ooh, on everything but the ice.
The man is here!
You're a maniac!
Oi! I got a message for the Batman! From your mate, the Electrocutioner! Batman, watch your
ass. Lichinsky's come too, and now he's on the lam. I should have tied him up and called the cops to get him. Alfred, I had a run-in with one of the assassins, Lester Baczynski.
The Electrocutioner, are you all right?
Yes, but he managed to escape. His gloves put out a strong electromagnetic pulse. If you can isolate the signal, I'll be able to track him down.
I'll get to work on that. Where are you off to now?
I'm on my way to the Final Offers Casino. I'm going to make Penguin's assistant show me to her boss. Casino. Penguin's assistant must be nearby. I'll make her tell me where I can find Cobblepot's office.
Is this your passport?
It must be Finn's. It's always Finn's.
Should I go bring it to him?
You serious? We gotta move this cash before the bat gets here.
Right. Hey, thinking what I'm thinking?
I'm thinking you should shut the hell up and pack the money.
So much. He ain't gonna miss it if I just take a little Christmas bonus.
You hear about the last guy who lifted a few bucks? Penguin told him he could work it off. At the bottom of the harbor.
Hey, I was just asking.
Less asking, more packing.
Shut the bitch!
Pain in my bottle.
Mr. Cobblepot ain't taking new visitors, and there ain't no way I'm going to miss the beer to see him, so you can be on your merry way.
I think not.
Show me the door, lad.
Alright, come here since you want me so bad.
Check this out!
Security room.
Nothing. I just told her I was working Christmas Eve, and there weren't a damn thing she could do about it.
Like that, huh?
Yeah, like that. Ain't like she's making enough she can tell me what to do.
Yeah, you're right. You can't let him get the upper hand.
That's what my dad always said.
course, Mom would slap him right after.
Mushroom.
Let's kill this son of a bitch!
Where is he? See? I told you. Nothing to worry about.
Last guy's probably scared him off.
Yeah.
He's going down!
No, I'm still here. Oh, no, you don't.
Herself a dry slap, she has.
That better be lip gloss you're reaching for.
I knew you didn't have what it takes to fight me fair! Come on! Enough's enough! Open her up and let me out!
Nope, you're staying in there.
Hello, son. You know you ain't welcome here. And you know what we do to twist bosses? Well, you're about to find out, ain't ya? Here it comes! That's out of the way. Let's move on.
Shall inherit the earth.
You call him
me? It's from the Bible.
Oh, I ain't never read that book. But if you're the praying type, maybe you should shut your mouth and pray your boss tells my boss what he wants to know. Else both of you are gonna be, what do you guys say? Swimming
with the fishes? Oh, that's original. You think of that yourself, you low-class
goon? You're one more word.
What do you want? I didn't do nothing.
Who's your boss? What does Penguin want with him?
Alberto Falcone, but I got no idea what Penguin wants with him, I swear. I don't know what your game is, but old man Falcone will be in your debt if you take Cobblepot down. He's right through that door back there.
No thanks. I don't need the Falcones in my debt.
Made it.
Now, where were we? Candy?
You suggested little Alberto over here. Hey, baby. Tried to convince his father to take early retirement. He disagreed and called you a, let's see, psychotic little bastard.
No, 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 please!
Now you best listen, Falcone. Because this is the last time I'll ask. What are you gonna tell your father?
That we're getting out of the weapons business. I promise. I'll make him do it.
I see your lips flapping, Bernie. But they ain't making the sound I want to hear. You idiots better kill me.
Please! Don't hurt me!
I'll kill you! Don't stand there! Kim! Are you waiting for the personal invitation? Kick his ass, you numpty prats! What are you waiting for? Now hold on. Hold on a bloody minute! I seen your act! I ain't done nothing you not done!
Stop! Black Mask, put a bounty on my head! Where is he?
I don't keep tabs on every geezer with a grudge. You're not a popular bloke in this town.
You're running out of time.
Wait. Lacey Towers. There was a murder. It was supposed to be his safe house. But, or Black Mask. He's got problems of his own, I'd say. Someone broke in there.
Oh, it's Deathstroke.
It appears the game is over before it even begins.
I'm not playing games, Slade.
Tell me where I can find Black Mask.
Vigilantism? A waste of your talent. Not that it matters.
Off you back.
Slade, what are you?
Nice seeing you, Batman. Feel free to let yourself out.
I can't let Penguin get away. There's more I need to ask him.
I'll take this. More claw. Oh yeah, this is gonna come in handy.
I have to get up to that balcony. The device Deathstroke was using should do the trick.
method getting into this room. Go on then, beat it a bit harder. Really make me feel it. Well, as you can see, I got me hands full. Have a Merry Christmas, and piss off.
Alfred, see if you can find any information on a murder at Lacey Towers.
Looks like the police are on the scene now, Serpto. And this is interesting. They're saying Black Mask is the victim.
Black Mask dead. I'm on my way there now.
Yeah, Black Mask is supposed to be dead.
I took from Deathstroke. Alfred, get GCPD to take a look at the final offer. More to Dixon Docks. They'll find Slade Wilson tied up and waiting for them, along with some of Penguin's illegally obtained weapons.
Another anonymous tip? Will do, sir.
Oppressed citizens of Gotham, your cries for help have been heard. I am Anarchy, voice of the people, here to save you from the plague of corruption that now infests this once proud city. Those hired and elected to keep us free and safe won't lift a finger. And why would they? They've been bought and paid for, encouraged to turn a blind eye. If they won't act, I will. At dawn's first light, the sources of Gotham's ruin will be destroyed. Now, back to your regularly scheduled programming of propaganda and consumerist garbage.
As if there isn't enough going on tonight.
Mm-mm. No, there is not.
Let's have us a little chat. It ain't easy to come by these days, especially not this city. We all know
it's... Now, like I said before, I'm going to do some side missions, so I'm not going to do the whole Anarchy mission. I'll just do, like, part one of it. We have to defuse the first bomb.
I should hurry to Lacey Towers before the cops destroy all the evidence. Hello? From the crime scene Penguin mentioned.
I was hoping to get a minute of your time. See, I've got a story to tell you. About crime.
Whoa, easy now. I ain't looking for a fight. Got a message, that's all. Anarchy says if you're gonna make a withdrawal, you better do it soon.
Second chances of change. I've planted three bombs where Gotham's corruption is at its strongest.
Homicide unit, please respond to 187 in the Bowery. Officers on scene report victim appears to have fallen from a nearby building.
I'll get to that later.
Once the money's gone, we'll have a new system.
You don't look friendly.
We got the number.
They say
money makes the world go round, but it also makes for excellent. You're tied to your job, your mortgage, your need to buy the next shiny thing your overpriced television seduces you with. Imagine what we could accomplish if only someone would set us free.
There we go.
Alfred, we've got a problem.
So I saw. This anarchy fellow mentioned three bombs, which means two still remain.
I need to find them.
I've no doubt you will, sir.
Investigating this crime should have a relay station set up. It'll look like a mobile satellite dish, probably on a rooftop.
Definitely not looking good for the bad guys.
We're up!
Here you go.
Can't do this!
Take it back!
I'll be at a disadvantage if I can't tap into the cops' communications. I should hack their mobile relay station.
Rubio, what's your 20?
On the balcony for a smoke with a menace.
Those men on the balcony, that could be my way in.
Mission case. Penguin murdered Black Mask and his lady friend. I mean, we found the bastard's stubby little fingerprints right by the bodies.
Yeah, we got Penguin now. Like to see him squirm out of this one. Fingerprints, two dead bodies. He's about to do some time.
Yeah, the forensics will take all the credit. And I'm the one who found the prints.
That's why they call it first response. First pickings on the loot, but none of the glory. Me, I'd take the loot over the glory any day.
Take off that man!
Sorry, but I can't do that.
Police believe Penguin murdered Black Mask, but why would he send me here if he was the killer? It doesn't add up. This crime took place days ago. The fire and the exposure to the elements make identifying the victims difficult. The male victim is wearing a black mask, but I can't positively identify him as Roman Sionis without a DNA analysis. Something I can't do in the field. I can identify the female victim based on her fingerprints. Tiffany Ambrose, Roman Sionis's girlfriend. Or one of them, at least. She was no angel. Long list of priors. But nothing to indicate she was the target here. The fire spread as a result of a Molotov cocktail thrown into the room. It may have been intended to destroy evidence. The shallow trajectory of the bullet suggests the shooter could be someone of Penguin's height. But the grooves on the floor suggest that the victim was killed by someone leaning back in a chair. This bullet was fired from a revolver. Ballistics analysis indicates a low angle of trajectory. The shooter could have been someone of Penguin's height. but the pattern in the gunpowder residue suggests the bullet was actually fired by someone lying on the ground. These fingerprints are a match for the Penguin, but they're on top of the soot from the fire. The cops were right. Penguin was in the room, but these prints prove he was here after the murders were committed. If he didn't kill Black Mask, who did? The only thing I know for certain is that Tiffany's shooter was lying on the floor. But why? These white streaks are shoe polish. Whoever shot Tiffany was being dragged along the floor. Besides the victims, there were two other people in the room. Tiffany's shooter, and whoever was dragging the shooter. The location from which the male victim was shot may tell me more. The DNA here doesn't belong to either of the victims. Whose is it?
Crime scenes. Oof, I hate this part.
The fight broke out when someone startled the shooter. It's not clear who won the fight. It could have been either one of them. I should review the evidence to see if I can learn anything more about either the intruder or the shooter. Fabric analysis indicates the intruder was wearing a white suit or sport jacket. This fabric swatch could help identify the intruder, but I still can't identify the male victim's shooter. There's one impact area I haven't checked for clues. This DNA is from the female victim. The level of oxidation suggests it's been here for several days. If I review the evidence, I may be able to find out what she was doing when she was attacked. She was sending text messages to Roman Sionis about someone named the Joker. Someone killed Black Mask, but this crime took place several days ago, and I saw Black Mask earlier tonight. The answers I have raise more questions. Who is the Joker? Was he the killer here? Or is he one of the assassins? I have a body, an unknown shooter, and an unknown assailant who attacked the shooter. I need to match the DNA samples against the records in the National Criminal Database to identify who was in the room. Alfred, I need access to the National Criminal Database.
Well, the only way to do that would be to infiltrate the Gotham City Police Department.
Then that's where I'm going.
Sir, you'd need to physically hack into their servers. If you insist on doing something that foolish, you'll need a powerful non-lethal weapon. I recommend coming back here to pick up your concussion detonator.
Not a bad idea.
Had to be done.
Dispatch. Welcome home, sir. The concussion detonator is on your workbench. Remember, if you use that instead of your fists, you'll do less lasting damage to those police officers and civil servants.
Noted.
Well played, sir. You stopped the electrocutioner with a single strike.
I just used his arrogance to my advantage. A textbook move a child could have avoided.
True, but I doubt the rest of them will go down as easily.
If they do, we'll be eating that Christmas ham sooner than you think. Alfred, how are you holding up?
Fine, considering the circumstances. I assume we won't be unwrapping presents in the morning?
Okay, we are going to stop here. I'll be back for part two. So until then, I'll see you on the next one.